We present RadarCat, a radar-based system that can classify proximate material and objects on the fly. Soli was designed for detecting fine finger or micro motions. As we can see from the radar signals here, Soli is very sensitive to even the tiniest of finger movements. However, that when an object is touching the sensor, the signal is stable, and importantly, it shows strong characteristics for different objects. Using machine learning on the Soli radar signals, we have shown that RadarCat can classify many day-to-day objects, such as those found in an office or kitchen, as we show here. In RadarCat, we have trained and can recognize a wide range of objects, so we speed up the video to demonstrate this. With RadarCat, the ability to learn and hence recognize objects enables a wide variety of possible interactions and hence applications. Here we can see an example of a physical object dictionary with RadarCat. In this application, a person may wish to know more about the food she wants to consume. Placing an apple or orange on RadarCat instantly tells you what the nutrition facts are. It can also help learning by showing you the language translation. We can also consider a shopper comparing phone models, where detailed specifications are shown when the device is placed onto RadarCat. RadarCat allows tangible interaction with different software applications. For example, using RadarCat as a probe, users can change the brush size or color just by touching different materials. By incorporating RadarCat with a smartphone, we allow context-aware interaction and body shortcuts. In this example, we can see that holding a phone in a gloved or non-gloved hand automatically changes the interface to a mode where the buttons are larger to accommodate the user. In addition, touching different body parts instantly launches different applications, such as the back of the hand for a clock, the stomach for a food application, or one's pants for navigation and a map application. In a restaurant, RadarCat can automatically alert the waiter for a refill when it detects one's cup is empty. Future applications such as automatic waste sorting or assisting the blind are also possible, where devices can start to know more about their surroundings with RadarCat.